Hey, Joe.
Oh, my sweet, sweet punchin. If only you could kiss back.
Three, four. Om Sanchez Mark. Om Sanchez Mark.
No, no, hey! Would you not? Would you not turn the pregame on? I'm not done with my Om Sanchez Marks yet. You gonna start us off like this?
Okay, now repeat what you just said and tell me you don't sound like a crazy person.
You have a dead fly in your pocket.
There's nothing crazy about science.
Science?
Yeah. 5 Sundays ago, this fly mysteriously dropped dead from the sky after a Pats loss, and they've won every game since.
Really?
Science! It's as if the fly was reincarnated as a winning streak.
Yeah, that's normal. I mean, we all carry dead things around with us, everywhere. We all do that. When was the last time you were with a woman?
The last time I had sex, the Pats lost. So obviously I've abstained ever since, as the science clearly proves that me getting laid is bad luck.
For the girl involved, yes.
I don't know, how much do you care about your teams? Do you care enough to not have sex? It's a choice I make. It's a difficult one. I'm lonely. I'm a lonely man.
I'll give you some bad luck.
What?
Jackie, please stop doing that thing that you can't stop doing. I know you're drunk. I know you think it's funny.
Why is she still crashing here, Joe?
Hey, man, you're out of Fritos.
Her divorce settlement is unsettled.
Come on, Chuck Norris.
And I can't move her. I've tried. She's...
Nah!
I kind of hurt my back.
Drop kick. Drop kick.
She's way bigger than me.
I hope I'm not that much bigger than you. I'm talking about your penis.
Okay.
Meaning your schlong.
Oh, yeah, we understand.
The thing you didn't want to put in my vagina.
We're doing this?
We could reconsider that.
Oh, shut up.
Wait, what? All right, looks like it's time to bring out the big guns.
Oh, not the brewski sock.
Take a good whiff.
Please, look. Just wash it once.
It's the smell of victory. That's what that is.
It smells like feta milkshake.
Ba-da-da-da-da-da. Oh, yeah. Ba-da-da-da-da-da. I got the suck.
I wish I could turn my ears off.
I know that you sound like you're disgusted, but really you're scared and afraid.
Oh, okay.
This is his game-worn sock. Luckiest thing I own. Don't ask how I got it. It would weird you out.
Okay.
I'll have you know I lost my virginity in this sock.
Don't tell me about what you do with socks.
No! Gross! It was on my foot! I wear socks during sex. It helps make me feel more comfortable, less naked. You know what? We don't need to get into it.
Thank you for that.
You jerks are dumb. Superstitions are stupid. The Pats didn't win 3 Super Bowls because of socks. They won them because Tom Brady was key in the clutch. And another thing...
Well, yeah, obviously. I mean, Brady's a top-tier quarterback. It has something to do with him. It's not just the sock.
Then prove it.
Prove it.
Take off your socks.
What, are you nervous? Take the sock off. Prove the drunk girl wrong.
Okay, you know what? Fine.
What's the worst that can happen?
Fine. There. It's off. Ooh, scary. Socks off. Nightmare on Sock Street.
Sanchez steps back in the pocket, looking, looking. Pressure from the left side. Throws. Short pass over the middle to Cotchery. Cotchery takes it past midfield. He's at the 40, the 30, 20, finally out of bounds in the New England 13. Not before making the longest reception of the day, 58 yards.
That was weird.
And Green's on the run to the right side.
Nope,
15,
nope, nope,
10,
nope.
5, touchdown.
Come on!
Jets! And that'll do it. The New York Jets are moving on to the AFC Championship game. Wow, what an upset.
Whoa!
Yeah, that was weird. What a weird, completely unrelated thing.
Someone just stole my car. Ah, and my bike. And my Wurlitzer. That was my grandfather's. Jackie, told you not to bring the Wurlitzer outside! Hello? Yes, speaking. Uh-huh. Uh-huh, yeah, yeah. Really? Okay. These things happen, I guess. Haha. You too. Bye now.
What is that about?
My mom's cat is dead.
Your mother's cat is dead?
My mother's cat just died, yes. She just dropped dead. Maybe the Pats will win and then I'll have to kill one of my mom's cats before every game.
I've got a kitty cat you can borrow. A little secret. She's a long-haired Persian.
Okay, she needs to go.